Okay, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. We've got a plane to catch at about 6:35. Time to hit the road. First trip anywhere in Asia outside of the Philippines in 3 years. Here we go. Okay, so far, free connection from the airport to the big train station down here in Taipei, because it's new, so it's free. Big Jim's picked me up though. I don't really know what I'm doing, and he's speaking to everybody in Chinese, which is extremely helpful. We put our stuff in a locker, and now we're going to wander around Taipei and see what's going on. Speed train across Taiwan, first class. Aren't we posh? Do need a coffee though, so they're about to serve that now. We've all been allocated different seats though, so we're all spread out all over the train, but that gives me a chance to leave a book in peace. Okay, so after plane ride, an hour on the high-speed train, we're now driving into the Alishan Mountains. We'll be there within a couple of hours with a little pit stop along the way.
Well, we're just at the bottom now, so we'll be starting up in
here we go.
15 minutes.
Quick tea break.